Hello and welcome to Let's Play Nephise Begins Blind. I am the Amethyst. I am the RPG chick. Amethyst Lunatari playing another one of these games. I'm a little tired, so don't mind me, I hope. Trying to bang out these episodes. So I have two episodes a day. Like I'm supposed to. Like the good old days. Anyway, settings are really the same. This is pretty much the same configuration thing as in the first Nephise game. So as in there, I just switched everything that was all this stuff to Epic, turned VSync on, and left the defaults as is. Audio seems to be a little louder, so I put the master volume down to 60. All these are as is. And camera 5 again, so I'm not flying around and giving you people whiplash, if that's possible, and subtitles. So that's stuff, and here's stuff, and I know this is, yeah, Nephise Begins, obviously a prelude to the first game, so let's check it out.
Nephise was a young soul, but fragile. That afternoon, she was gathering red mushrooms in the Needle Valley.
She was, wasn't she? So now is, and you have this little HUD that you can have appear or not appear at will. We're collecting 10 mushrooms now instead of 10 orbs. So I guess this before she was an orb collector. I still don't know what's involved with that. I mean, people talk about orbs like... Okay, my mouse decided to stop. Come back, mouse. Come back. Right. It does that every once in a while. So I hope these mushrooms are going to be as easy to see as the orbs. Oh, I see one. I believe it came from here. I guess we can't go up this. Well, can we? We can. I wonder if we're gonna have a hard time finding these. There's some kind of house over there. So 2 out of 10. So orbs is in human souls? Because that's how people refer to orbs. Let's see if there's anything over here. The music is excellent as usual. He's put out quite a few of these games. And I really enjoy them. Obviously, I keep putting out episodes of them. How high can I go? Where's the world end? The world ends here. Oh. I don't want to get stuck behind stuff. Oh, no, we can get up here. We want to explore everything because we want to get these mushrooms. See, I'm sort of even set just at 5. My screen's flying around quite enough, isn't it? Now, I'm sure we can get up there. Like, what is that fuzzy thing? Huh, we can really get up high here. Cause... Oh wait, this is something... Oh, this is not a mushroom.
She had 3 more animal skulls to collect.
Ah, jeez. Now we need 3 animal skulls. Why, damn you, why? Hopefully we'll find them pretty easily. This looks like a big enough area. I haven't even been down there. I keep going higher and higher. Looking for the end of the world. And not yet finding it. Is that another mushroom over there? It tend to be bugs flying around it, or butterflies. There's another animal skull.
Two more skulls.
Wait, you told me I had to find three. Or three more. What'd you say? Now I need two more? I'm gonna see if I can climb up higher up there. It's gotta end at some point. Right? Right, guys? Well, I'm pretty sure we can get up here. I see the terrain drawing itself over there. I just think I have everything set on epic. Oh, that's weird looking. That is really disconcerting. Let's check this over this ridge, see if I can see anything. It almost looks like steps down, stairs. Carved into the natural rock itself. Yeah, let's check over here. What's that all about? That's the end for Nephise. Maybe I'm supposed to come here when I've gotten everything? Because I can't seem to do anything there. Interacting. Yeah, I think this is the end here. I don't think we can climb that. Again, when we fall and jump, it doesn't make any sound. She has superhuman powers. Keep expecting to die suddenly. Alright, where's this cottage or whatever it is? Express train down, wee! How high did I climb? Looking around to see if I missed any. Is that where I came in? I'm not sure. Very nice. Thank you. I can't climb that. That's a different house.
She saw a house with three floors, so she wanted to have a look inside.
Oh, see, she did, didn't she? Is that so? Check around the back. Because around the back of one of the houses, there's a mushroom. Not a mushroom, an orb. That was a mushroom. We got a 10, and we need 2 more heads. Oh.
There were no stairs to the upper floor. Nephise wondered why there were no stairs to the upper floor.
She did she? Oh God. Not again. Damn you. There's no hint to this one. Maybe she likes this stuff. She'll look at this stuff. That might just be a nod to the other game. I'm not sure. Can't get to our ale. Alright, so maybe we'll find a stairs outside going up to the second floor. Maybe not. Okay. I wonder why there's no stairs to the second floor. So looking for more mushrooms and animal heads. Check up here and then come back down. Again, when we stop walking, we like hear another step. Like there's someone behind us, walking right behind us, stopping when we do. But no. At least not in the physical sense. That looks like an eye. Like a head on the side, right? An eye, nose, some kind of weird mouth. What else? Shadows and stuff. Guys. This is where we were by that stump or whatever over there, yeah. Continuing my search for stuffs. We got more up there. What's up here? Alright. I'm not finding anything. There's a blue something over, over there. Oh, there's some kind of tower over here. The Dark Tower. Do you dare venture to the Dark Tower? Yes, yes I do, actually. Yeah, stop by and say hello. There's one in there. Is there? Ah. What animal skull?
Just one more skull was left to collect.
Good to know. Wait, I can't climb that? Why put this there if I can't climb it? There's some kind of clipping or something going on here. Alright, never mind. Indestructible. Was that blue thing I saw just more of this stuff? I guess so. It looked interesting from over there. Oh well.
Two amphoras. Amphora? She had to put a total of 4 animal skulls on them in order to rotate them. 2 skulls were on the east hills of the Needle Valley, while the other 2 were on the west.
Okay. Are we on the west now? So I have to put,
The keeper wouldn't let her into the cave. It would leave only when the 2 amphoras faced the right direction.
So where are the is this an amphora?
She had to rotate that amphora until the skull of the innocent would face the end.
Oh, I see the end. Cool. Oh, the innocent. Is that the which one's the innocent? The white one? It's so racist. Let's see if we get any kind of feedback. No. So this is the other amphora. So I need to find another animal skull.
The keeper wouldn't let her into the cave. It would leave only when the 2 amphoras
can't
faced
move
the right direction.
Let me go. Oh, damn you. Well, in the first one, they slowed you down. Now they won't let you go. And she finished talking. Oh, good. Another mushroom. 4 out of 10. So where's the other animal head? And where's the rest of the mushrooms? Can I jump this? I mean, climb this? Have I been over here? Evidently not. So let's see if there's anything along here. Doesn't seem to be. Whoop. Okay, so maybe I should go up here. That's the amphora. So she has them. I guess it's just not that she has them, it's just she collected them. Can't climb that. There's nothing up there anyway. Another one. So there's another N over there, but there's no amphora near it. At least not that I noticed. It sounds very discordant. Can I get up here? Oh no, look at that. Back to the house. There's supposed to be another animal skull around here somewhere. Animal skull, where do you hide? Is this some kind of puzzle to getting to the top level? I'll turn that.
Nephise enjoyed rotating the statue, but didn't want to lose any time, so went back out.
Telling Nephise what she does. Nephise will do whatever the hell she likes, lady.